you. What do you want? You're nothing but a fat pig, selfish fool.
Jake, he's embarrassing me with certain people. What is it with him? Why does he have to make it so hard on himself? For Christ's sake.
No matter how big I get, no matter who I fight, no matter what I do, I ain't never gonna fight Joe Louis.
Yeah, that's right. He's a heavyweight, you're a middleweight. We know that.
I ain't never gonna get a chance to fight the best there is. And you know something? I'm better than him.
A man's got a head of a rock.
It's just that when he gets something on his mind, you know, he's got a hard head, he likes to do things his own way. He's gonna do what he wants to do, he wants to make it on his own, you know? He thinks he can make it on his own.
Make it on his own. He thinks he's gonna walk in there and become champion on his own. And he's got no respect for nobody, he doesn't listen to nobody. That's not crazy.
I'm tired of having to turn around and having both of you up my ass all the time.
He's just been a contender too long. Alright, as soon as he gets his shot.
Jake, he's never gonna be champ. Too many people hate him.
You ain't gonna get a shot at that title, not without us, he ain't.